UMLA ka South Shillong constituency but UMDC ka Laban constituency ba Sanbor Shulai lai por khatsa singi ka sarkar jingla lingba ka tanat urban affairs ba kan wengno ya ka jingpin bana pat ba alor ka jingmatha jongka ba baro kibriu kidon ka manyo jingbet na ka Meghalaya urban development authority na ka benta bante yeng bantan ya ka boarding electric bat ka umbam umdi ne ka building bylaws ka belong bian namar kala klun ya ki chaka ki bahap apo ka jeli jong ka district council na nor ka ni ula ai poru yo cm ka ke adc ba pncm un thau no kloi yala ka jong ka building bylaws kat kum ka section 8 clause 11 jong ka united khasi chante hills district act 1960 aba ye kren bikilat pathai kubor din bol dep pan it ya ka dorkhas chaka kong ampri ningdo mentri katnat urban affairs lo ong palada ka sarkar jilla ba ka district council kimla banle aa halor kani ka jing e kipaj ba nakliang jong u kumu nong mikmat umman se ban nei kiu yeng le yeng sao lagade ha ka megala high court ne ka supreme court man pin yo ya ka hok jong ki bobon namar ka muda kam tan hok ai ai ban wan tuklar ya ki chaka jong ka district council re kala tang ban wan ra ya ka kampan roy ha ka baye dei bat ka koi ka khia bat ka khoi ka suba ka bla tip kum ka civic institution nalor kani ula takran ya ka district council ba kamla ban chnai la ka jong ka building bylaws wat la kala don lupa ka kendon na du kasnam sia cha thandai spa andrupo
for the right and justice as per the provision protected the tribal areas under the sixth schedule of the constitution of india so today we have demanded before the honorable minister to immediately withdraw this the notification or this bylaws from the jurisdiction of the scheduled areas and a letter which has been given to minister of power Mr. Clement Marak Dr. RC Lalu Clement Marak in charge of power RC Lalu minister in charge Dr. RC Lalu minister in charge of PHE and Shri PSM CM this one because why we have given this letter to power minister and to the PHE minister because as you are all aware there are reaction from various Dorbarshnong public I am told that it has crossed more than 1000 residents who have applied for electricity as well as for water connection from the PHE and the chief secretary he said there is no reward that we have received from the urban he said that there is no notification it is only a verbal request from the directive from the MUDA they have directed the MSCB until unless they submit the building permission issued by the MUDA their application should be entered so PHE also the same thing so that's why we have given the memorandum also to both the minister that immediately they have to examine this matter we have enclosed this judgment of supreme court also in the case of Drebsila Lunto in 1975 then this NTYU 1999 we have enclosed this copies also for your kind information so on the basis of all this now it is a violation of the human rights also by not giving the water connection or the electricity connection to the applicants.